2 hours north of Winnipeg, Dr. Carey Prairie Vet is one of the first shows to resume filming. But in this new normal, it's lights, camera, caution.
Everything is cleaned, and sanitizers and masks are made available to every single person who comes in contact with us. You know, so we're making an effort to bear the burden of those additional costs.
The producer of CBC's Burden of Truth says COVID is even changing what writers write.
We've asked them to do their best to write us things that can be accomplished within the new protocols and guidelines without affecting the creative too much.
So all of these walls can already shoot up into the ceiling on these motors.
In Vancouver, where many American shows are shot, the border is open for people with valid work permits, although they still have to quarantine for 14 days.
So these are all patient rooms here.
As The Good Doctor gets ready to resume shooting soon, producer Sean Williamson says they're making more space and using remote cameras to keep crews safe.
We very often would cram 25 people into a small room like this. Now we'll cram 3 people in.
With a plan and relatively few COVID cases, Vancouver is in demand. But they're still struggling with how to film intimate scenes safely.
If you sanitize your hands and the other actor sanitizes their hands, you can hold hands because effectively your hands are now clean and clear of the virus. But kissing is a different thing.
But for productions that didn't have a contract before the COVID shutdown, there's a major problem.
Insurance.
Insurance companies are refusing to cover any future pandemic-related claims. The Canadian Media Producers Association has proposed the federal government underwrite a new fund producers would pay into.
We have to sort it. There is absolutely no choice. A huge chunk of production won't happen without it.
With the Producers Association estimating billions of dollars of work could be lost, it says Ottawa needs to move fast or those cameras will roll elsewhere. Eli Glasner, CBC News, Toronto.